We are prepared to impose additional swift and severe economic costs on Russia, along with our allies and partners, in response to these actions if they move forward with annexation. As we said in today's G7 leader statement, the United States will never recognize this territory or as anything other than part of Ukraine, because it belongs to the people of Ukraine.